is one of two restaurants that's donated 100% of their proceeds to the Schmidt family. Now, Jamie Schmidt, a mother of three, was killed on November 19th while she was shopping at the Catholic Supply Store on Manchester Road. 53-year-old Thomas Bruce was charged with 17 different counts, including first-degree murder and sexually assaulting the women that were there. Jamie's colleagues at the St. Louis Community College of Wildwood have organized a dine and donate fundraiser for Jamie's family. Now, the fundraiser is from 4 until 10 o'clock tonight at two different locations, the Big Chief Roadhouse on Manchester Road and the Wildwood Pub and Grill on New College Avenue. Again, 100% of the proceeds from both of those restaurants are going to the Schmidt family. Now, if you can't make it out to dinner tonight, maybe you have some activities or you just can't make it out tonight, there are other ways to donate. They've set up a GoFundMe page. You can find the link to that page in this story, which on the Fox 2 app. Reporting live in Wildwood, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News.